Sir, we're ready to begin.
How old do you think it is? 10,000? 100,000?
Mr. Wayland?
Yes. Begin the breaching procedure.
Coming in low and smooth. Still nothing from the surface?
So this will be a combat drop until further notice.
Understood, Marlowe. We're... What the hell?
Unknown vessel detected. Shit, it just appeared out of nowhere.
Molly, you reading this?
Marlowe's gone. Last wave inbound. Strap in and hold tight.
That means you too, rookie.
What's the matter, rookie? Didn't they cover this in simulation?
Tequila, get the kid on his feet. He's out cold.
Rookie.
Rookie, you still with us?
Come on, Private. Let's get you on your feet.
Okay, listen up. We have a potential xenomorph infestation here. That's right, a bug hunt. So make sure you nail your targets at a distance. Molecular acid can be a real son of a bitch. Take a look inside.
Got something. Movement right on top of us.
Contact!
Slowly. You took quite a knock to the head during the drop. Take a stim. You'll feel better. Your squad bugged out in a hurry. Had to leave you behind. On the upside, you missed a hell of a fight. Power's down all over the colony. Use your flashlight. And if you need more light, pop a flare. All right, Marine. You need to get out of there. Way out via the basement. I'll send an objective marker to your heads-up display. You should be clear of friendlies, so if anything moves, shoot it. Trouble in the refinery. I gotta go off mic. Keep moving. I'll be in touch.
AVP.
Come in, Rookie. Still breathing. Good. Okay, Rookie. We're gonna reset the system with the power
the first like the original first what was it? 360 PS3 version. Which I have not played in a long time. This was the first game that got me into next gen gaming.
Shut the system down.
Believe it or not. Hardcore next gen.
Then turn it back on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now throw that lever again to reboot the system.
Oh shit.
What happened? I'm reading movement. Check your perimeter.
Did something fucking attack me?
Get out of there. Regroup with the others.
Yeah, no problem.
Move it, bro. Fuck. Close it, close it.
Oh, shit.
Wait. I've still got environmental control. Diverting pressure to the pipes outside your room. The company's gonna sue my ass if they find out what I've done to this place. Confirm the kill, Rookie. Move out, Rookie. Try the other. Damn it! Now I'm locked in!
there more movement around me? Because I don't want to bump into anything unprepared. The Xenos.
Whatever Sanctum Marlowe handed the Xenos a trump card. This drop is shaping up worse than Acheron, if that's possible. Damn it. It's up to you now, Rookie. Get your ass to admin, pronto. We're in a real shitstorm here, so stay frosty, Rookie. I'm picking up movement ahead of you, and it ain't friendly. Locked in the next room, but there's an emergency generator by the door. The generator takes power nodes. I saw some lying around out there.
Good job, Rookie. I guess we're even. How's the head? Come on in and grab yourself a pulse rifle, kid.
That's what I'm talking about. Pulse rifle.
What the heck was Weyland-Yutani up to down here? It's Xeno Central on this rock, and these bugs don't just pop up unannounced. And I don't even want to think about the hostiles that popped in out of nowhere and took out the Marlin. Anyway,
okay,
listen.
Go.
I think I can control some
anyway,
of the colony's systems
question.
From here.
Was there older since this is something
Repeat.
I need to know. Because by my understanding and still to this day, I mean I know I won't be able to get a hold of them, but for the longest time was there Alien vs. Predator games before this one? Or was this the one that really threw it onto the scene?
Because
so far, compared
to
Colonial Marines,
he's a little clumsy.
I will never forget that this was way better than Colonial Marines.
And give him some fire support. I gotta stay here and
but
get
I'm
the
interested
rooftop
in that alien
back
fire
online.
Squad, because people who have played it behind the scenes saying it makes up for Colonial Marines, which is it's supposed to be a squad-based alien game where you're the Marines. And plus, I don't know if you have... Wait. What the hell? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! I was wondering what I was hearing.
Shut that damn music off! Where are they coming from? Shut it off!
Xenomorphs can come from anywhere, lady. Oh my god.
Get in there and help them.
Get in there and help them? Told them to get in this fucking situation to begin with. Okay, this is a bar.
Unlock their readings. Connor, do you read? The Rookie is in the vicinity. Rookie, they got the music off.
Ooh,
so must
damn.
Hear. Check the next floor.
The Xenos were already making a fucking hive in here. Okay, that's not the work of a Xeno. That is definitely... Ooh. Early game... Well, mid-2000s gaming TNA. Okay, so far I noticed this game is free aiming. There's no aiming down the sight. Which
elevator.
I guess makes sense, because the Marines are aiming down the sight.
Base camp, rookie. You had yourself quite a party back there. Glad you made it.
Yeah, I need a fucking... I need bullets, that's what the fuck I need.
Suck it up, kid. You'll live.
Come with me, rookie. We're needed upstairs.
Yeah, we're needed upstairs, but you don't give me no fucking bullets. I mean, I'm not gonna be much use.
I've got readings.
Let's move.
Really?
Why'd they just give up like that?
Oh, the thing.
What the? What happened to the lights?
They cut the power.
Mortal contact! Sensory's running hot! We're at the pressure door!
Rookie, get down those stairs!
Sentry 1 is down. Find the command laptop. Get it back online.
Just yet, Marines. Is that moving?
Motherfucker, that xenomorph is slick. It's slick, the motherfucker can evade.
It's down! It's down!
This is Tequila. You reading me, Rookie? Hang in there. Charlie team's headed your way.
Tell him to hurry the fuck up, Corporal.
Hear that?
Shit! Lost it in the shadows. Don't let your guard down. Take it down!
Echelon motherfucker ordered us to retreat into a dead end.
Hey! I think I can squeeze through! Now!
Not good.
Get in. There's no way you can stop Wash the shit off in orbit.
Motherfucker just took me. I'm screwed. Marks my ass. With that shit.
I'm losing your signal. Watch your back in here. Find a power node to get that elevator working.
Oh shit. Not good. I'm gonna fry you, little ass. Get back. The fuck away from me.
Power's back. But I've got no telemetry. Head out to the roof.
Get off me, little fucker. Really? Why can't I get out of here? Oh shit. That's why you were very I swear, I don't want to finish the fucking face. Just step on the motherfucker. It's a bug at the end of the day.
Point the dish at the colony. I should be able to tap into something. Ring systems online. Doors, locks, lights, cams. Power levels nominal. Someone shut this place down in a hurry. Fried half the circuits. I've got pretty much zip inside. If you head back down through the outbuilding, there's a service bridge that leads into the refinery.
Thank you.
zero access, so you'll have to bypass it on site. Okay, Brittany. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override. Okay, Rookie. Welcome to Hacking 101. Start the bypass, wait for it to complete, then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
Wait, how the fuck
okay,
did I just die?
Welcome to Hacking 101.
There was no other zone.
Start the bypass. Wait for it to complete. Then remove the hack device to finalize the override.
That little shit. That's what it was. Oh, you fuckface. You followed me. Okay. I'm gonna have to fuck you.
Done.
binary control room is near the top of the elevator shaft. Scout around and get it back online. There should be a power router in the control room. Move it, Rookie. Find the router and hook me up with the refinery.
Oh shit!
Yeah, okay. Head into the main corridor.
Motherfucker.
Then take a sharp right down the stairs. Follow the objective marker.
Oh. That's what I'm talking about. Okay, I need to pee. I'm not gonna be dealing with that hive. Motherfucker. every fucking egg I see. Oh no, it's on him.
He's hide.
Who's there? Rookie? Get over here. Where's the rest of your squad? Just you? Shit.
Sorry, I had to do that. You have a Xeno inside. I'm thinking about self-preservation. Shit, got away. Fucker, man, they grab onto me when they explode. Oh, shit. About this. I don't have enough ammo.
You're gonna have to face that bitch. She camped over one of the smelting furnaces. She must like the heat or something. You handle the eggs while I try to get power to the control system.
Handle the eggs, bitch. I don't have fucking firepower. Oh, no, I do.
Thank you.
Oh my god, how the fuck did I die? What the hell? Bitch. Fucking died again at full health. Not take that much health if you get hit by it. I've played so far, fucking seen this
Shit.
Enough to know.
Didn't work. Damn
Refinery West exit sealed. Lockdown in place.
Reading me, rookie? I thought I'd lost you back there. I'm riding shotgun in the Typhoon. I can't get a lock on your location. This jungle's dense, but we'll find you. Get to a transmitter tower. Power it up and stay nearby. We'll zero in on that.
Oh, I can actually aim down the sights with this fucker. Well, ain't that something.
West exit open.
That's a hive. Why do they want me to go in there? Oh, shit. I hate those fucking things. Get it away. Burn. Burn. Is that fucker dead? Did it die?
Yep.
I can't see the fucking thing.
proposal for you. If you help me, I will get you to your friends. My name is Katya. I was the designated administrator for this colony. It is imperative that I retrieve the data contained within the main building up ahead. I need you to find the power node and use it to bring the servers in the control building back online. There should be a power node in one of these smaller outbuildings.
In one of the former outposts of Santa's going inside the buildings. Found it. Power node.
Take the power node to the control building. I've marked it on your HUD. Thank you, Frank. The building has power. Move upstairs and bring the network online.
Zeno.
Who that creature is. Please leave. It's gone. But be careful. I need you. The data you have given me, it concerns
yep. My cousin, he's playing Smash Bros. Right now on live. I'm looking at his Twitch from my phone. If you hear that noise.
Mr. Wayland has always had a secret agenda here. It was only recently that I learned of its true. There is movement ahead. I will allow you to concentrate. Please, stay safe.
Seeing hostile presence detected.
That was a combat android. They are illegal. This is typical of Kari. Forever twisting the rules. There are more ahead. Aim for the lips. Their bodies are more heavily armored. Private. The marine dropship went down beyond these caves.
Okay, this way.
Private.
Damn it, which fucking way am I supposed to go? This cave's a mine shaft. Like, fucking maze, goddamn. Where am I supposed to... Fucking alien? Shit.
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking core.
There's a smart gun with your name on it right there. Grab it. Got hostiles in back.
that movement?
Don't relax just yet.
Did you get here?
Fantastic timing, Private. Bugs, androids, invisible snipers. Welcome to the fucking core.
Be careful.
Whoa!
Damn.
dead.
Oh, shit.
We lost him.
Shit! Where'd it go? What the fuck was that?
It's you and me now. Watch my back, okay? I'll watch yours.
Place. Guard down.
Got this, man.
Sorry, Private. You are alone.
Of a bitch. Stealthing and sleeping forever.
Burn, you fucker!
to suggest where your friend was taken. Some of the arena spikes retracted when that creature died. There should be a way up. Studying the area behind the walls. Studying the area behind the wall.
my god, how the fuck do I keep dying? I shotgun blast the bastard.
The area behind the walls.
Seriously, Beat, you almost had me call these guys fucking Tyranids just now. These Xenos. But the only thing I don't like is they, when they fucking explode, it's like, this is random. And Xenomorphs, I know, don't do this. They don't fucking explode acid when they die. It's only if you hit them, that's when the acid starts flying. But it's like, the game changes Xenos, which is dumb. It's like, you're used to doing one thing with the Xenos, then something else, and boom. Like that. How the fuck did he just explode when I just shotgun behind his ass?
Who's that? One of the colonists?
I am an ally. I can help.
Sounds good to me.
Is the chick following me? Where's she at? Alright, come on. Let's get you out of here for that fucking parasite bops out of your chest. You're the only Latina in this setting, so I'm obligated to
save you. Hurry, Private. I don't know how much longer the corporal has before the parasite emerges.
We're moving, alright? And it's tequila. You can call me Tequila.
Objective marker on your heads-up display.
Rookie, does he always so funny?
I said she placed the objective on my marker, but... What fucking way do I gotta go? Telling me to place the objective marker, but okay, I go up, and the objective marker flips a completely separate direction. Like, yo, come on, game. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, wow. Like, it's gonna, like I'm gonna know there's something under the steps.
Thank you.
clearance has got to be handy sometime, right?
Crash for Kazuya.
Gotta reach the research lab. Hurry.
Let's go.
Okay. We're nearly there. Research lab is through that archway. Let's move.
Can you believe this guy? He's gotta pay for this. All of it. It's on him.
I don't know. But I must stabilize you first, Corporal.
No arguments. But if I'm gonna burst, then get me nice and close to that fucker.
Stay calm. High stress levels will only aggravate the parasite.
Whatever you say, sweetheart. This bug's really messing with my guts.
Private, I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Hold it. I'm getting movement. Sporadic readings. Down there, a Xeno. Guess one of those droids didn't get him all day.
All portable data storage devices are strictly prohibited. Our secrets are our most precious commodity.
Private. I must attend to the corporal as soon as possible.
Security teams are trying to contain the Xenomorphs. Any interference will aid in the release of these dangerous creatures. Let's not get involved in an internecine struggle. Listen to reason. Retreat from this facility and await rescue. This is your last chance.
He's pretty impressed with himself, huh? Come on! Hurting you. Shit. Looks like they're well contained. Come on, let's keep moving.
Increased Xenomorph vegetation detected. Quarantine areas holding.
Hurry. Get the corporal into surgery. Strapped onto the table. We are on emergency power here, so I am going to try to divert from Wayland Station at the pyramid. We are ready. Just pray nobody notices the drain.
Katya, I should have known. These operations are vital to Wayland-Yutani's interests. Any attempt to compromise them is an act of sabotage. As per company directives.
Come on. Come on.
I knew you were a mistake, Hunter. A faulty product line. Whatever you're doing, I'm shutting it down.
No. Mr. Wayland. Carl. Please.
You sent the distress call and brought the Marines here. That was contrary to the company's interests. Consider this an official record.
Okay, Private. Get her to the stasis pod. It's her only chance. Hypersleep will keep the corporal alive until we can get her to a proper medical unit. It's all we can do for her right now.
Hello, Private. It's good to finally meet you. Please, don't be alarmed. And please, don't use the term artificial person. I prefer to be called what I am, an android. The company made me, but I'm on your side, not theirs. With your colonial marine cruiser and its dropships destroyed, there's only one way left off-planet. There. That device in Wayland's hand. It's an executive data pad with an emergency transmitter. His personal rescue dropship will home right to it. I'll prep the corporal for travel. You go to the pyramid and get that data pad. I'll rendezvous with you there. Oh, and Private. Say goodbye to Mr. Wayland for me, will you?
I've sent the route to the pyramid, to your HUD. Unfortunate
news. Shit, Xenomorphs. Damn it, I didn't even have a chance to fucking defend myself. That are on the ground. Motherfuckers! Answer an android! Shotgun blast point blank, put your ass on the ground. From our first point, cover. I heard a predator growl.
Where
controls that will get you down to Wayland's location.
Where? Oh, this. Is that a fucking queen? That they got strapped up to that thing?
It seems you've been locked out of the central chamber. You'll have to find an alternative route to the elevator. One moment. Show an alternative route across the
park off. And
there's a route outside from the next room.
Take that leap. I knew it. Bitch was gonna fucking KO. Really?
Commerce, the lifeblood of human industry.
I was ganged in a corner. I couldn't get out the fucking corner. The game put me back. Hit the door again. Wow, I can't even move. I can't even fucking move. What a fucking bitch. What just killed me? It's like, I am definitely ahead in the kills on this game for getting the damage in, but yet it can do exponential damage that don't even match up to the alien xenotype. No, not that. Give me the fucking gun back. The more beefed up the nation. The presence of another Xeno does not fucking amplify. That's not how that works. Oh my god. How the fuck did you catch me? I was outmaneuvering.
Thank you.
winning, and how the fuck did I just die? It
sucked.
Out of nowhere. And annihilated my health. When I was doing it again. How the fuck is it moving so fast? Fucking bitch. Should be should act the way it was fucking designed and or its enemy type. Not suddenly get some sort of magical Zenkai. The elevator still went down and I wasn't even on it. Get the,
this is bigger than any.
I lost the shotgun. Are you serious? How the fuck did he replace? They replaced the. xenomorph, that type gets on my fucking nerves very bad.
So be it, Private. You are obviously a driven individual. I can respect that. A seat at the table. You deserve that much at least. Come. I want you to learn why it is so many of your comrades have died.
Great Yachas. Yacha predators. And this is just the Marine campaign, and I've been on this for this long. So there's the Predator and the Alien. Ain't that something?
Private. Glad to meet you. Finally. I've been monitoring your progress. I knew you'd make it this far. You're a survivor, like the hunters that once ruled this planet. Like the xenomorphs they stalk. Like me. It's just that I've had a lot more practice. I'll take that. Have you ever asked yourself where the Marines source their weapons? We're old friends, the Corps and I. In fact, you might say I own it. That means I own you. And when a corporate asset is no longer of use, I dispose of it. Deal with them.
I have other plans for that. Well, suddenly there's two people there.
Kill him.
Hey, it would do good if I was put in a fair position, but apparently I'm not allowed to be put in a fair spot.
Neutralizing target.
Are you gonna fucking die? That's what I wanna fucking know. Jesus Christ. Oh man, if they could survive standing up to a smart gun, ooh, then this game is sorely moving forward. I figured they were able to. Everybody said, oh wow, and I'm disarmed. Shotgun. Oh my god, stop dropping the shotgun. Bag it. Oh my god, and I ran out of shots already. Enemy types that do not function the way they're supposed to, or they go against their sudden, like when AI goes against its sudden style. And these fucking characters all do that. Oh, Ed, what's up? I didn't pay attention either. I don't know how to do that. Ed, there's a lot of things about Twitch that I still don't know how to set up, like my alerts and everything like that. I have to, you know, you got to teach me all this stuff. You know? All right, there we go. Fuck! My shotgun back. There we go. God, they can survive shotgun. How many shots that shit takes? And earlier, in just a few levels ago, these androids can't take this kind of firepower. They are not that damn strong. That's one thing I hate is to compare it with weapons. They all of a sudden got all this ability and skill and invincibility. Where they're hard to kill. I call them. Waylon, are you a fucking android? Oh, he's an android.
Your loyalty binds you to the possibility.
Seriously, hold the button, heal. Think fucker.
What we can achieve.
Taking your sweet ass time to pull the stem out. I could have been killed in that time.
There is more to being you here than you allow yourself to consider.
The landing pad. Go to Datapad. Our only chance. Datapad from.
Yeah, I got the fucking data from. Now I want to get the hell out of here.
Get to the Datapad.
Oh. Why was it telling you to go back up, lady? Oh my god, he can't even jump over that? Good-ass Marine. Dude, you can only run so fast. He stops sprinting after like 10 seconds. In any other game, you hold the sprint button, going in an FPS. Unless it's tailor-made to have a stamina system. This does not. Oh, there we go. I took care of it. I survived a fucking Xeno infestation.
We have the data pad, sir. No complications. Yes. The live specimen is secure. Transmitting data pad contents. Now.
This has been a high-cost operation. Let us hope my predecessor's faith in it was justified. It's everything we'd hoped. Worth waiting centuries for. The coordinates to the Xenomorph homeworld.
Oh wow, Waylon. Oh, he sent his android. He didn't send his real self. That punk bitch. Yeah, he didn't want to fucking... He didn't want to get involved with that. Oh, I beat the Marine? Oh, I beat the Marine campaign already. Oh, I forgot I complete the alien campaign when I first went back into this, but I get to go back and do it else at some point. But I'm just doing the Marine for today. Edwin, if you're still there, when you get the chance, be sure to give me some ideas or help with how to... Get those alerts and everything you do on your Twitch, because I'm still... See, I'm more so used to being on YouTube... And I never get, like, I never know how to, I don't know how to get these notifications and things like that. Yeah, I need someone to teach me how to do a lot of this other stuff. So... If you can give me some help on that sometime, when you get the chance, that would be very helpful. Okay, it's telling me to play the Predator now. I'm not going to do the Predator yet. Go back to the main menu. How many Predator missions in there? Can I see them? One. There's one, two, three, four, five. Wait. I can only go to the tutorial refinery in the jungle. Oh, that's right, because I didn't do a lot of their shit. So let's check the alien. the Zeno. I'm wondering if there's any online matches going on still. I would die of excitement if there was. Because I would like to still play some old games of this. It'd be fun to play again. I wish the online community for the AVP-verse was still strong. Because it'd be fun to play that, you know, it'd be fun to get into this again, seeing people play it. I doubt I'll find them, but I'd be shocked. I mean, I found games on Gears of War, old Gears of War multiplayer, so I wouldn't be surprised. Game's backwards compatible for a reason. No results. Damn, that sucks. Man. Alright everybody, Ed, Beat, anybody else had tuned in, thanks for tuning in for Aliens vs. Predator. That was the Marines campaign. The Marine campaign took roughly close to 3 hours. So I assume, hopefully, that could be the same for the Predator and the Alien. I'm sure, because I know the Alien campaign is going to be straight up killing. The Predator campaign is going to be stealth and killing, where the Marine is just straight up trying to get out alive type situations. So, what did I just get here? I have a request from Twitch, a new request. Oh, Edwin. Yes, sir. Friended Edwin, of course. All right, everybody, again, like I said, thank you for tuning in. Who knows if I'll probably stream later, and since I finished the Gears of War franchise, I'm going to try to stream just smaller stuff in between until I decide to take up another series of games, like another gaming series. You know, game multiple games in a series to see if I can get through these campaigns as fast as possible. But AVP is a nice change of pace, and it breaks things up very nicely. But it was fun. It was pain in the ass towards the end, as you can see. These fucking AIs somehow can do shit that they never did the first time. The same with the Xenomorphs. And I hate the little fucking facehuggers. They can kiss my ass. But, yeah. AVP. Still a good game all these years later. And better than Aliens Colonial Marines. I'll see you later, everybody.